fans certainly seem to think Katie Holmes is pregnant with Jamie Foxx's child. It's a major milestone for top secret couple of 4 years. Katie Holmes, 38, and Jamie Foxx, 50, they both attended the same event. They didn't arrive, or even pose, together, but there could be an exciting reason for the big step. Guests were buzzing that Katie appeared to have a small bump. Watch the video below to see the photo in question. They're definitely becoming more comfortable with being a public couple. Even though they still kept a certain amount of mystery intact, just going to the same event is a huge thing for the couple. Jamie arrived around 7 p.m. A witness says at the December 4 launch party for Privé Revo in NYC. Katie arrived around 9:15 p.m. She stopped for a few photos and then went to a back room. Jamie met her there and they hung out together for 10 minutes. Hey, baby, pun intended, steps. It would make sense that Katie is pregnant because recent reports suggested that she was tired of all the sneaking around. Katie is ready to go more public with her relationship, but Jamie is trying to keep things quiet and that is disappointing to her, a source admitted in October. Not only has she fallen in love with him, but her 11-year-old daughter, Suri, has too, which makes it more frustrating for Katie. We hope the couple is able to get on the same page soon. Jamie has been a big part of their life for a while now, and aside from the occasional walk on the beach, the pair have kept their private life private, the source continued. Katie has made it clear to Jamie that they have nothing to fear and no reason to keep things hush. Katie is proud to be with Jamie and wants to feel free to go out to dinner, the theater, Disneyland with Suri, or anywhere they want together. Katie is already mother to Suri Cruz from her former marriage to Tom Cruise, while Jamie is father to Corinne Foxx and Annalise Bishop from previous relationships.